These koi fish we're talking about are big and they are beautiful. Let's show you some video from the front yard mini pond where these fish you're talking about were stolen from. You see the fish there. In addition to being big and beautiful, they can also be expensive. According to a family member of the homeowner, one of the fish that was stolen cost around $10,000. As you mentioned, the home here has been hit 4 times in the last year. Some of those thefts caught on video. Let's show you some of that surveillance video now. This first one we're going to show you, probably among the most disturbing, because you can see as the thief is there trying to get some of the fish out of that little mini pond, he for some reason gets in a hurry, takes off, and as he's taking off, drops one of the fish and just leaves it there. They were able to, we're told, recover that fish, get it back into the little mini pond. But like I said, they have lost a number of fish over the last year because of this thief. They recently put some of that video on the neighbors app on Ring, and some of the neighbors we talked to seem almost as upset as the homeowner is.
It was disturbing to see the guy violently taking the fish from the guy's pond. So it's just a shame.
Now, it's not just the home that has been hit with koi fish thefts. Around the corner from here, there is a business that actually sells koi fish. We went in there and they say they were actually broken into and had some koi fish stolen over Memorial Day weekend. So they're really hoping that somebody sees that video out there, recognizes someone in it, and contacts the Westminster Police Department to turn those folks in. For now, reporting live in Westminster, I'm Chip Yost, KTLA 5 News.